See, because of this COVID pandemic, honestly speaking, we were exposed to a situation in which we haven't prepared before. So education is a department which was adversely affected because of it. And more so to states like Manipur, where internet the network is very limited as far as its availability to the schools are concerned, or even to the homes. This in Manipur, 90% of the total population roughly is populated at the valley, and the remaining 10% at the hills. However, the area, like reverse is the case in case of geographical area. So we face lots of challenges when we try to cover the students at the hill districts. Some of the initiatives which we have taken are, we have developed some e-contents. The e-contents which we have developed in our own language, local language, was uploaded in our official website. Then we have uploaded in our own YouTube channel. Then we also have made one mobile application, we call it Lyric. Lyric means books. www.lyric.com. If anybody download this app, they can access to all the e-learning contents which we have developed. So students, even if they cannot go to school, they can have the facility of accessing these e-contents. Like these initiatives can only be accessed when there is this internet network. So we consider that there are so many students who cannot access this internet. So we also make radio-based program, we call it Radio Class. Every day we broadcast it in two channels of All India Radio Infa. So this radio program, after the end of this every episode, we ask a question. And this question can be answered in a WhatsApp number. We give them a WhatsApp number. Then after about 7 episodes, that means 7 days, we declare first, second, and third based on lottery. Then we give away their prizes. So those who listen to this radio program, they get the opportunity to participate in this quiz contest for every episode, and we award them. We give them cash award. We announce their name in the All India Radio also, and then give them cash prizes. In this way, and lots of good responses are coming from different sections of the society. There are two ways. One is e-content video, e-content development. Another is radio production. Radio production is not done by the teachers.
Okay.
It is done by the professional artists who are very professional in this field. Because engaging the students in the radio and then listen those educational contents, now we need a special effort. That is why we engage only the professional artists.
Understood.
Who are already there in this field.
Okay. And as far as that e-content is concerned?
E-content video is concerned, we train these teachers. Initially, we find a little bit of difficulty because facing camera by general teachers now. But after 2-3 rounds, like this day become expert. Mm-hmm. Initially we face some problems, but now we don't have any problem with such. The digital contents which we have created, taking the advantage of this COVID-19, it can be used lifelong by the students. It can be used not only during this COVID, but in the future also the students can use it. Another thing which I have missed out is the radio programs, which we call it Radio Class, is uploaded in YouTube channel also. So if a student miss this live radio program, they can go to YouTube and then access it, and then they can listen it.
Wonderful. And Yes,
And
sir.
then
Please
another
continue.
point is that the Lyric app, the mobile app which I have told you, in that we upload all these video contents. We link this Lyric app along with our YouTube channel where radio class is uploaded. So students, they can either visit to YouTube channels or they can go to Lyric app. Everything is linked each other and everything is available in these platforms. But there is another work which we have initiated, Notes and Solutions. Like there are some students who find it difficult to go through the textbooks. So for smaller classes, we prepared Notes and Solutions so that they can read that question and answers by themselves, even if they are not coming to schools. So these Notes and Solutions we uploaded in our website, YouTube channel, as well as this mobile app. So these Notes and Solutions was also prepared by our government schools only.